To fix the frozen screen on a Google Pixel phone, first we'll need to grab our phone in both hands. Then there's a power button on the right side of your device and the volume up button right here. We need to press those two buttons at the same time and then hold them until our screen turns black. Now our device just shut down and it should reboot in any moment, and this will fix any screen not responding issues on your Google Pixel phone.